Oh my god, the recruiter lied. This is nothing like a video game. These are real people with families. This is fucking awesome!